all forms of advanced energy. We also have to repeal and replace the way we're living. And it's so important because it's driving everybody and small businesses and big businesses and our country out of business. Repeal and replace Obamacare.
In Ohio, in Pennsylvania,
in all of these countries, all of these, everyone, we are not going to allow it to happen. We are not going to allow it. We are going to tell it, you are going to have consequences. The states are not going to put up with it anymore.
Our federal government is going to help. We've built other countries at our expense. We.
So if they come in like they did in Indiana, where my defense, by the way, is doing a great job.
Mexico takes care of air conditioners, and they fired the 1,400 people who were so great.
And they did it for their air conditioners in their beautiful new plant in Mexico. And sell them across the border, and make lots of money, and have all the unemployment. Not going to happen. We're going to put a 35% tax on, and they're staying in the United States.
We are going to rebuild our country. Our country is going to be a country where you can be proud of it.
We're going to use American steel. We're going to use American linen. We are going to come first in all things. We're not